I used to want to blow up like the World Trade. That is, till the World Trade blew up. Grew up thinking the sky was the limit, only to find I was limited to the sky. Filled with circumstances and outcomes I demised, but disguised my frustrations. And on occasion, situations seemed grim, but to them, I had it all. Sure, the apple didn't fall far from the tree, but I wanted to be a pear. Didn't think it was fair to be compared to her. Dared not to repeat her mistakes, but instead repeated her destiny. And yes, I think God tested me, or maybe I let it get the best of me. But my life was insanity, so with profanity, I cursed it. Going through the same stuff this day like I rehearsed it. But the worst of it was not believing in me, so thankfully I got through that rut, but fell off on occasion. You see, persuasion is a mother, and like a mother, it's persuasive. So my lack of being pervasive had me falling for it with no sense. And this was nonsense, cause I knew better, but felt better when I did wrong. After all, it was too hard to be strong, so weak became easy, and pleasing me became important. Well, at least for the moment, cause the clock kept ticking and my palms kept itching, but still I stayed broke. Took me a while before I woke up and stopped pitying me. Took responsibility for my actions, but the fact is, I'm still growing, still learning as I go, and day by day is a struggle, a constant juggle between my home life and work. Lucky not to be dating some jerk who beats me, deceits me, or mistreats me. So when I feel defeated, I know it's all me, and with that, I believe in me again, cause I know now I could never be the same if I had never had a sin.